Welcome back to my blind play of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. In the last episode, we made it to Dueling Peak Stable, explored a bit, caught a horse, and now we're on our way back to Kakariko Village. At least, I'm sure we're gonna head that way, and then, get distracted. So yeah, let's take my new horse, Epona, who I have a very bad bond with currently. Let me handle the paperwork, and we'll get you settled. That's funny. I should have checked to see if time passed. And there you go, thanks for choosing us for all your horsey needs. Horses that have lots of stamina can run at top speed for a long time. However, they can't turn well when you're running at top speed. If your horse can't turn sharply, you're more likely to hit obstacles, so think before you ask your horse to sprint. Where is my horse? Epona! Oh, look, you have a saddle now. Okay, I'm gonna soothe you. Because we don't really have a lot of going for us in that department. Okay, suddenly now, I seem to be able to use you a little bit better. I say I have two little stamina things. So I guess that's about all I can do right now. Can I soothe you while you sprint? That's cool. Oh, you're hard to control! Goodness! Epona, you jerk! Come on, look how beautiful this animation is. Everything looks so fluid. It looks like an animated movie. I love that. If you're joining me for the first time, I'm Scruffy Baron. I like to do what are called blind plays, where I play games for the first time and then play them all the way through, not knowing what's happening or what's to come at all. Kakariko Bridge. We must be on the right track. Come on. Can I soothe you? I'm soothing you. Yeah! Do you want to cross the bridge? No? Do you not want to go on the bridge? Horsey? Also, look, I can totally use my sword on the horse. That's fun. Okay, listen, Epona. I know your struggle bussin' here, but I need you to turn and cross this bridge with me. Because otherwise, I'm gonna get very frustrated very quickly. Okay, so look, we can go on the bridge. That's good. It's like controlling Trico in The Last Guardian. Well, not really. Trico, honestly, was a little more cooperative than this. Soothe. Why would we want to woe? Is there a reason we would want to woe? How am I doing? I'm like, gonna make it to Kakariko Village pretty soon. I'm gonna pass Bonoru's stand, whoever that is. So let me see what that's about. I'm afraid that, like, can you lose your horse in the wild and, like, it'll never come back? Is that a thing? Do I need to make sure I stable it every time? Come on. Oh my god, whoa! You are not cooperative. Epona? What is this tree? This tree looks suspicious. Suspicious. Can I talk to you? Are you like a big Korok? Ooh, Shalaka! You! You can see me? I can see you. Shalazar, Shalazar! It's been 100 years since anyone has been able to see me. I'm Hestu, and I need your help. Those monsters over there stole my beloved maracas. Random. I think you're still there on the other side of those rocks. I can't use my powers without them, Shoko. So please, please get my maracas back from them. Sounds like a job for me. I'll get your maracas back, Hestu. Because you look like you probably have something to do with the Koroks. Listen. Listen, I'm gonna soothe you. I'm gonna woe. You make lots of sound. I'm gonna woe you. I'm gonna pet you. I'm gonna get off you. And you're gonna stay there. Because I told you so. Shit. Damn it, they already saw me. And I had, like, no arrows, so that's not good. You know what? You have a long weapon, sir. Woo! Okay, I need to equip something else. How about the broadsword? You know, in demos and stuff, can I not backflip? Oh! Why am I just rolling? Goodness. Oh. I'm trying to time like a parry. Yes. Is Ada deflecting an attack that lands a perfect guard? Just did that, obviously. Oh, it's broken. Damn it. You know what? Let's equip something better like that. Oh, I'm like getting the crap knocked out of me. Too busy trying to think about like techniques. Ugh, come on. Let me see if I can parry you better. Let me eat something, because we're not doing so hot. Let's eat the mushroom skewer. How's that sound? Yes. I just don't know what your moveset is. That's the problem. Oh, too early. Okay, so that's just gonna keep hitting me. One, two. Nope. Come on. Ugh. Get up, Link. I feel really not good. One. You know what? Maybe I'll just do that later. Okay. Anything here I need? Oh, there's a monster chest. Is it on the other side? Is it the Maracas? Vocal Club. Who are you? Boogut. But I want you to have it. Go on. Take it. Oh, thank you. I did not know that you were involved in that whatsoever. Boko Shield. What are you? I'll take the Boko Spear. Because that was kind of cool. Okay, I'm not... I have not mastered the art of parrying. That's for sure. Maybe not every attack can be parried. Maybe I was wasting my time on that particular attack. You maracas? Yes. He's been shaking them since he was 2 years old. Hold on. One second. Whatever... That looks interesting over there. Whatever that is. Can I scope you? No. Scoping is this. You just look like a piece of material. I don't know what you are. Hmm. Okay, let's go back to Hestu. Hestu? I've got some maracas for you. Thankfully, my horse is cooperating in the meantime. Maracas. Shalakala! Those are my maracas. Please give them to me. Aw. But wait, there's something wrong with my maracas. The Korok seeds inside are gone. How am I supposed to dance now? If I had just one Korok seed, I could sing, dance, and use my powers to help you. Ooh, that's a good thing. Oh, I absolutely have some Korok seeds for you. Sniff, but wait, sniff, sniff. I do. Yes, please. Shalaka! Oh. I think my weapon stash, that seems to be the one I fill up the most. How quirky. Cool. Da-na-na-na-na! Your weapon stash has been expanded, Shalaka. I still smell Korok seeds on you. Yes, shield, just because it's so small. Shaki Shaka. Shake, or is it like Shaky Shaka? Da-na-na-na-na! Your shield stash has been expanded, Shalaka. Sorry I have to go, but I still need Korok seeds, so bring some to Korok Forest if you find any. Cool. Remind myself, back at the Great Plateau, didn't it? Yes, it shows me that I already got the Korok. Okay, if I got a Korok, it's on my map, and I have nothing to fear. I do wonder if there is a Korok somewhere nearby. Because it seems odd that there wouldn't be, simply just considering, like, the two Koroks I found were, like, one was, like, total luck. I had no idea. And the other one, I just happened to pass something that looked like it could have been helpful to me. I'm glad to know that my horse is very cooperative, though. But time to mount you again. Ooh, wait, I wanted to see if I can whistle you. Hey, you heard me. Granted, I was right by you. Okay. Yeah! Da-da-da-da-da! Damn it. Damn it. Are those goats hostile to me? Or what? Well, come on. Okay, I'm gonna dismount for a second. There's a bunch of stuff here. Did I talk to you? No. Have you got some experience handling dangerous items like bombs? There's a ton of high-quality ore around here, and bombs can be used to... Oh! Oh! I had no idea. I didn't know that. I'm curious about this. Can I push you? Pick up? Drop? Oh! Magnesis. How about I magnesis you? Nope, can't do that. How about I stasis you? Nope, can't do that. But it almost looked like I could, like, climb it if I wanted to try. Can I go on top of you again? It was so easy the first time. Nope. Ah! Okay, that wasn't helpful. Stupid physics engine. Okay, on top. Top again. Whoa. What is this big thing of light? Oh! Well. Oh, I don't have anything equipped. How about boomerang? Let's see how that goes. So I just, like, kind of swing it like it's a sword? That's weird. This seems odd. Like, there should be more to... Maybe it's just something I can't do anything about right now. Also, good to see that I have my horse on my map. What if I just do this? Okay. How high does this go? Not so sure I'm gonna make this. I feel like I'm gonna die. Well, that helped. No, I don't know what to do. I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to do that right now. But if I do see any ore that I can mine, I will absolutely bomb it. Like this? Yes, your ore. Let's do the bomb thing. Let's place you, and drop you, blow you up, and take you. Rock salt. Nice. Is that it? Looks like that was it. I hope I can't, like, I'm supposed to hit a pony by accident. Ooh, there's something else. Are you? Ember! Nice. Oh, maybe that also came out of the rock. Okay, you're telling me that there's a shrine nearby. Should I be looking up? Hmm. Can you please go forward? Silly Epona. Listen. Let's do this. Help me out here, Epona. Epona? Come on. Thank you. Also, there is a bug on that post, but I don't think I got it in a time. At this rate, at least. Hey, I made it to Kakariko Village! I feel very proud. Ooh. Wow, this is large. Okay. So you stay there. I want to explore on foot. Traveler! I'm sorry, but I seem to have twisted my ankle. Let's see here. I'm sorry you had to see me like that. Say, Traveler. Where did you get that object hanging from your waist? Well, you see. Let me tell you the whole story. Yes, I see. The Sheikah Slate is a symbol. It means you are the hero of legend. Casual. Though there are few who know of such legends anymore, but we Sheikah have been waiting for you for a very long time. Please, before all else, I must insist that you meet with our leader, Lady Impa. Where is she, though? Lady Impa's house is below Lantern Falls, just over there. In any case, it was a real honor to meet you. I suppose you're used to that, having lived as long as you have. People are taking this, like, in stride, which is surprising. I want to leave my horse up here and generally explore on foot. Tree branch? Nah. I don't want that. Oh, I don't want to fall in there either. Perhaps if there's a stable, I can use that. Frame rate definitely falls when I'm in town. That seems to be a thing, but oh well. I just have to deal with it. Okay, what's on this level? Ha, it's rare to see a young lad like you in a village like this. You aren't part of the Yiga clan, are you? No. I'm just pulling your leg! You look so serious, I couldn't help but goad you a bit. We call those who swear allegiance to Calamity Ganon the Yiga clan. They... Well, let's just say they don't take kindly to those who would stand against Ganon. It seems they're active again ever since that big earthquake the other day, but don't worry. I don't think you're part of that awful Yiga clan. I can figure that much out just by looking at you. Please don't hold it against me. Here, take this in exchange. Thank you for the fortified pumpkin. They are our specialty. I put my heart and soul into every one of them. They're delicious. Okay. Thank you. And there's somewhere that I can cook. Ooh, fireflies. Well, before I go down there, let me see if I can go in here. Ooh, naturally, can just walk in anywhere. Can I spy on you? Oh, I didn't mean to wake you. It's important that you hear me. Yeah, I'm still alive. It's fine. Don't worry. Huh? Oh! Sorry, I thought you were my old Olkin. My breath is so shallow when I sleep. Sometimes my Olkin gets worried and wakes me up. I don't know what it is about men. Constantly worrying, that is. Bahoo! Oh, it's you. No one's usually home other than my wife, so yeah, don't scare me like that. LOL. Now I'm completely awake. Anything else to tell me? Nope, just that you're awake. Anything of interest here? That old geezer as savage as ever. Who? I don't know who you're talking about. But I'm in the way. And I'm still getting this shrine beeping, so maybe there's just a shrine in the town somewhere. Pick up. Oh, I don't want to pick up a chicken. I don't need you. There's like a... I'm also getting kind of an Okami vibe in this village. What are you? A farming hoe? Oh! That's actually pretty good attack compared to other things. I have not been listening to the music enough to know if it's anything like the normal Kakariko Village music. Hey! How could you be so rude, bothering a lady in her room and at night of all times? Huh? Isn't that a Sheikah Slate? Are you the hero grandmother told me about, the legendary swordsman of the Great Calamity? Wow, I figured you'd be all old and wrinkly by now, but you are so not. Young people like me have a hard time wrapping our heads around something like the Great Calamity. Huh. Judging by the look on your face, I dare say you're having a hard time with it, too. Are you kidding me? You should go see Lady Impa. She seems like she would know about that kind of thing. What did I tell her? I used to go out at night to catch fireflies. They fly away so quickly, so you have to sneak up on them slowly. It's more than fun. It's magical. That's why I'm forced to stay inside. Sigh. I bet the whole, like, attitude of this town changes during the day. Open! I opened those doors so quickly. What should I do? What should I do? What should I do? Nope. Don't need you. I do love how there's, like, weapons just, like, lying everywhere. Or really, just I can turn anything into a weapon if I wanted to. Sneaky river snail. Oh yeah, I'll take all of you. Why not? Doo-doo, doo-doo. What splendid carrots! Looks like there's someone gone to great lengths to grow them. Can I keep... Yeah. It's another chicken. Oops! I pressed the wrong button, but then it still jumped over the fence anyway. I think I'm hearing strands of the Kakariko Village theme. Now that I'm paying attention a little bit more. Yeah. It's just like that little doo-doo-doo. Can I talk to you? The best defense is a good offense. Who do those fortified pumpkins think they're kidding? I'll smash those nasty things up good. Show them who's boss around here. I guess I can say the same thing every time. I enjoy the East Asian vibe. It's very, Princess Mononoke, I must say. If I climb on you, it's just more apples for me to take. Looks like you're all apples too. Yeah, frame rate drops are unfortunately noticeable. I wonder if it's the same on the Switch or not. Who are you? Yeah. Oh, did I already talk to you? Lasley? Oh no, this is a totally different place. Ooh! Welcome to Enchanted, my high-end boutique. By the by, that stealth chest guard over there is highly recommended. While you wear it, your footsteps are nearly soundless, so it's perfect for hunting and stuff. Oh, but it offers very little defense. Small price for the extra stealth. That's cool to know, though. Rumor Mill, Volume 1. Who loves gossip more than a solid 3 meals a day? Tracy, of course, and anybody else reading this, I'm sure. Today's top gossip spot is the Lover's Pond! Legend says that those who find this pond are sure to also find their true love. Sounds worthwhile to me. Tracy's recommendation, 5 stars. Everything here is part of the specially curated Clary collection. Please take your time looking around. High-end collection curated by me. I've personally selected each and every item in here using my flawless fashion sense. Each item has its own unique features and abilities, so take a look. Yeah, I want to sell some stuff. Like what? Probably more of this. Let's sell 2 of them. Yeah, that's okay. The rupee box is rather large, so maybe I can have quite a bit. I'll sell 2 of those as well. Yeah. I bet you these things are super expensive. No. Let me just take a look around. Hylian hood. Hylian tunic. Common garb that achieved widespread popularity in Hyrule. Does up my defense nicely. Same there. Where is this sneaky stuff? Stealth? Oh, wow, that is expensive. Stealth mask. Well, that stuff is cool, though. I love that there's a whole armor set like that. And it's kind of very, you know, appropriately chic-like. I will remember this later. I'll come back for that later. Did I talk to you? Enchanted right this way. What's up here? Did I already go up here? Hey! Want some pumpkins? Olkin. Oh, you're Olkin. Yeah, I'll get to that. Did I go here? What's in here? Anything? I love that I can just, like, climb on top of the tables. Like, they're nobody's business. I think I already was in there. Yeah, I was already in there. That's where I accidentally walked in on his wife sleeping, and he was like, oh my god! There is the shop. I haven't been in here yet. This looks large, whatever this is. This seems to have a Zen garden inside it. Ooh, a little crawl space. Maybe this person loves chickens a little too much. Hmm. Yeah, this is a chicken coop. Oh, it looks like they can go inside. Haha, that's cute. I don't know what that is. But it goes out towards whatever that is. That's Impa's house up there. I'll talk to you in a jiffy. Are you painting? Whom? Are you? Sorry to bother you, but you are a fellow traveler. As for me, I just love art. In fact, I'm traveling the world in search of beautiful landscapes. Just between you and me. I hear there's a great fairy fountain somewhere near this village. Ooh. I hear it's breathtakingly beautiful. Aesthetics aside, they also say the place can bestow some kind of mysterious power on people. However, since I'm an outsider, I can't get anyone to tell me any more details than that. But I won't give up! Interesting. There are great fairies in this game. I've stopped, like, assuming that anything was in this game. I'm taking all these apples, by the way. You there! Who are you? How dare you trespass upon this Lady Impa's abode? Hmm? Is that a Sheikah slate? Well, that would mean you are. No, it's not possible. Can it be? Please forgive us for behaving so rudely. Of course, we have heard the legends from Lady Impa herself. Please, friend, go ahead and step inside. Good to know. So long as I have my Sheikah slate. In here, at least. I'm good. Whoops, I'm getting stuck on this thing. What are you? Pray. Oh, good to know. That I don't need to go back to Temple of Time every time, so long as I find Hylia statues anywhere. I can pray to them and they'll bestow upon me power in exchange for spirit orbs. Okay, what about this house? So I have to check every house. Ugh! Are you a guest? I suppose so. You scared me half to death. Well, the regular bed is 20 rupees and the soft bed is 40 rupees. It seems to be a thing. Good to know. There's an inn here that I could stay in. There are a lot more RPG-like elements in this game. I kind of dig that. I'm not gonna lie. I'm digging that. Ooh. Eh. It goes... It's down in my defense, but I mean, I had room, so I picked it up anyway. There's another exit. Where does that one seem to go? To... The Sahara... What? Sahasra Slope? Is that a name of something in Link to the Past? I don't remember. And how about you? Welcome! I can't remember the last time we had a customer here. Young folks in this village don't have much use for a bow. It's a thrill to see a young lad like you come to a shop. Well, don't mind me. Take your time looking. Well, I don't really want to sell much right now. Do you think this is like, should I sell things? Because... No, I probably should just cook things. Please come again. Arrow times five. Arrow... Oh, it's just like a single arrow. That's so funny. Fire arrow times five. You know what? I will buy that. Oh, it's like a bundle. I see. I want to buy... Now, I believe that should... Oh, wrong thing. Inventory. Yeah, awesome. And I'll take another bundle. I'll take two bundles of this. Oh my god, rubies actually are valuable! When was the last time you played a Zelda game? Never. Where the value of a rupee was, like, something that you would probably need to think about. Carrot. Okay. Welcome! Hello, weary traveler. Welcome to Kakariko Village. Here we are blessed with the protection of the goddess. That's why we have so many healthy, happy animals and an abundance of fine crops. My products are all locally grown, fresh, and seasonal. Truly choice goods that bring something special to any recipe. Go and grab one. Or are you here for something else? Recommendations? Let me think. Well, everything I sell, really. But if you want specifics, there's always swift carrots. Interesting. The fortified... Well, yeah, that I knew. You'll have to get some... Yeah, I got that. Yeah, I want to cook. Uh-huh. Oh. Whatever. I mean, I know how to cook. Why did you need to tell me that? Swift carrot. You know what? I'll take one. I'll take two. Yes. I feel like I'm spending a lot of money. Oops. Goat butter. Bubble King guts. Goat butter. Now, I believe if I try and get this, my... Yeah, let me try. So... Oh, no. It looks like maybe materials I can just have a million of. Oh, I see there's two dots above the thing. I don't know. How do I know if inventory space is limited or not? I guess just by playing. I'll find out. Now, I'm noticing a lot of markers on this map. So, armor shop, in general store, general store. Okay, and then here's Impa's house. I think I looked at pretty much everything this village had to offer, at least very briefly. So, I'll end that episode here, and in this next episode... We'll go talk to Impa herself. Oop. A man? Huh? Is that? It's a Sheikah Slate. Could you be the hero my grandmother told me about? What was his name? Oh, it's not that I forgot. I'm just bad with speaking. As for me, my name is my name is Paya. Phew, I got it out. I know I should be able to say that easily, seeing as how it's my own name and all. I'm so sorry. Anyway, my grandmother's been waiting your return ever since I was little. Please hurry inside. Oh, you poor thing. Don't be scared. There's men all over this village. I know men are awful. But I'm not like other men. Also, here's a lovely view of the town. Let's take this in, and thanks so much for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode where we're going to talk to Impa, and I assume she's going to have some very interesting info that will help us on our quest. I'm Scruffy Baron, like and subscribe below, and see you next time.